Hello, music students from Carrickfergus. I am Judith Weir, Master of the King's Music, and I'm greeting you from London, where we are getting very busy for the coronation in a few days' time. There is going to be a huge amount of music in this ceremony. I have written some new music myself. In fact, there it is, an orchestra piece which will be heard. There will be choirs, bands, a gospel choir, all sorts of things. It will really be one of the largest musical occasions we've had in years. In fact, here's my invitation. It's also the biggest piece of cardboard invitation I've ever had. So this is going to be quite something. And I hope you might have the time to watch an hour or two of this on Saturday, May the 6th. It is, I hope, a reminder of what a big role we musicians play in society. We certainly couldn't hold an event like this without them. So I hope that you too will continue your music studies and the work you do as musicians, playing and singing, because you're doing something really important for everybody else. Thank you.
Hello to everyone at Carrickfergus Grammar School. I'm Iain Farrington, and I've composed an organ piece for this Saturday's coronation. It's called Voices of the World, and it's been written to reflect the diversity of the Commonwealth by using lots of different tunes, melodies, popular songs, folk songs from different countries all around the world, all combined together in a kind of jazzy, celebratory, joyful piece. It's going to be played before the service on the organ of Westminster Abbey by Matthew Yoris, the assistant organist. It's been a real thrill and honour for me to work on the music for the coronation. It's an extraordinary major event in our musical life as well as our national life. And there's so much great music that's going to be performed. It's quite something to be there. I've just come back from Westminster Abbey and the atmosphere is wonderful. The music making is tremendous. So I hope you enjoy listening to it. I hope it inspires you in some way. And I hope that you'll come away thinking, perhaps this is something that I can do.
Hello, my name is Roderick Williams. I'm a singer and also a composer. And I'm recording a special shout out to the pupils of Carrickfergus Grammar School in County Antrim. I'm particularly reaching out to the musicians amongst you because I've been hearing from the teacher, Edward Craig, about your visit to Oxford and London recently. I gather you went to hear Evensong at Westminster Abbey, and I'm going to be there at the Abbey fairly soon to take part in the coronation of King Charles III. I'm going to be singing briefly in the service, and I've also written a piece of music. The King asked three composers to riff really on one of his favourite hymn tunes, that is Be Thou My Vision, to the Irish tune Slain. So we composed a piece that's, it's got three sections, it's called Triptych, but it actually runs straight through as a single piece. And Nigel begins with a fanfare, outlining the special hymn melody itself, and then in a sort of slow movement middle section, I write a sort of series of fantasies on what makes the hymn tune so iconic, particularly one or two of the shapes of the melody, and then Shirley Thompson finishes the whole thing off with a sort of an Irish jig, if you like. So it's all good fun. We're very much looking forward to having that conducted by the Special Coronation Orchestra, which is going to be conducted by Sir Tony Papano. And once that's all underway, and then the King actually gets into the Abbey and starts getting himself measured for the crown, I expect it probably fits by now. Then when the service takes part, that's when I get a chance to step out and sing with the choir. So I hope you're all looking forward to that, and I hope you're as excited as I am. Maybe I'll be a bit more nervous than you, but we'll see how that goes. And in the meantime, I want to send my best wishes to all the musicians amongst you, which I'm sure is all of you. You're all musicians, aren't you? But those who are taking part in all the choirs and orchestras at the grammar school. And I hope that in, who knows, coronations to come, you might be playing and singing too. It can happen to you. It certainly happened to me, crikey. So sending best wishes, and have a great coronation day. Bye.
Hello, this is Nigel Hess here, wishing all the music students of Carrickfergus School a very happy Coronation Day on Saturday. I'm one of the composers that's written something especially for the day, and as you may have already heard from Roddy Williams, I was working on a piece that involved three composers working on the same piece of music, an idea of the King's, which was sort of intriguing, quite a specific brief. The piece is called Be Thou My Vision, and it's a well-known Irish hymn, which is a particular favourite of the King's. And he wanted each of us to do a different take on the hymn tune itself. And so I do the opening section, and then Roddy has the central section, and Shirley Thompson, the third composer, has a take on the final section. So it's going to be performed in the run-up to the main service, so during the orchestral concert at the beginning, I think about sort of between 10 and 11 on the day. We're all going to be there, which is very exciting. It's already been rehearsed by the orchestra, and we were all there and it's sounding great, and we're going to be there again on Tuesday in the Abbey to hear it played in situ. So hopefully everything will go smoothly on that day, and we're all hugely looking forward to it. So listen out for it if you can. It may be at the same time that the coach is being shown coming down the mall, in which case you may need to hear it on Radio 3. We're not sure about that yet. But I hope you enjoy the day, and thanks for your interest in the music of the Coronation. Have a great one. Bye.
Hello to the musicians of Carrickfergus Grammar School. My name's Paul Mealor. I'm a composer, and I have written a piece for the Coronation of King Charles III and Queen Camilla. My piece is called Coronation Kyrie. It's the first piece that will be performed at the start of the religious part of the Coronation. It is the setting of the first part of the Mass, Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy, Lord have mercy, but with a difference. Instead of being set in English or in Greek, it's going to be set in Welsh. And as I am a proud Welshman, it's brilliant for me that this is the first time that Welsh will be sung at a coronation. I hope you enjoy all the brilliant music that's going to be at the coronation. It really is, you know, three orchestras, six choirs, soloists, all the languages of the UK were going to be included. It's going to be an immense occasion. I hope you enjoy it and look forward to seeing you soon.
Hello, Carrickfergus Grammar School. How are you all? I'm Roxana Panufnik, and I'm one of the very lucky composers who was commissioned by the King to write some new music for the coronation. On 22nd of December, and I will never forget that date, I got a phone call from Andrew Nessinger, who is the incoming director of music at Westminster Abbey, where the coronation is taking place. And he started with, "I was with the King the other day, and my heart just stopped. I thought, no, surely not, not me. But yes, they asked me to write a little piece." And then there was a sort of 10-day silence while they decided which part exactly of the service they wanted me to write the music for. By which time, at the end of which, I thought, oh no, it was just a lovely dream. But it wasn't, it was true, because they got back in touch and Andrew wanted me to write the Sanctus. So my piece is called Coronation Sanctus, and it's meant to express awe and wonderment at all the angels in heaven. And it's supposed to build to huge joy and excitement. So I hope it does that. You must let me know if I succeeded, please. But I really hope you enjoyed the day. It's going to be a magnificent celebration, and can't wait to hear what the other composers have come up with either. Very best wishes to you all. Take care and God bless. Bye.
Hi there, it's Tarik O'Regan, and this is a warm welcome to all the musicians at Carrickfergus Grammar School. I'm one of the composers who have been commissioned to write a piece for the coronation. I'm writing the Agnus Dei, which is one of the ordinary movements of the Mass. And if you think about the coronation service, it's basically a Mass setting with a bit of crown putting on. So the Arnis Day comes right at the end, as it does normally, just prior to communion. And what's nice about it, and why I was really happy to take on the commission, apart from being honoured for the event, is that it's a very quiet, introspective, private, reflective moment. Some people think of it as the heart of the Mass. Musically, certainly, it's quite different to the other bits of a traditional Mass setting, and especially on this day, which is very celebratory. There's going to be lots of fanfares, lots of terrific music by lots of other composers. This is going to be a quiet moment, really a private moment in a sense, between the king and his beliefs and his God. And so that's what my piece does. It's very quiet. It starts with a single line and slowly gets a little more texture in the voices. And the organ is just in the background, giving a little bit of resonance. And eventually, the melody that begins the work in the voices is handed over to the organ. All the pieces, I think, are fairly short. There's a lot of music that's been written for the concert beforehand, but a few of us have been commissioned to write these movements of the Mass. So it's about 3 or 4 minutes long. I haven't heard it yet, so I'm speaking to you before the first rehearsal. So I'm off to go and see that in Westminster Abbey shortly. I'm talking to you from Pembroke College in Oxford. I'll show you out the window. There you go. Ivy, all that business. That's where I did my undergraduate study. And I'm here to see old friends and old professors. But, you know, the main thing I want to say to you all is that I'm very, very happy to be talking to you. Keep up what you're doing. Music's such an important part of the life that we lead. For me, it's certainly the center of everything. And without music, the world would be a very quiet and dull place. And whether it's your career or not, or becomes your career or not, we don't live in a dull and quiet place. We don't live in a vacuum. So music's always there around us and influences us in all kinds of ways we don't think about. Musicians, Carrickfergus Grammar School, keep up the good work. And hopefully I'll get to meet you in person. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hello, everyone at Carrickfergus Grammar. My name is Patrick Doyle. I owe everything to my teachers throughout my career, my teachers at high school, my piano teacher, Edith Ferguson, Inga Marshall, Mr. Morrison. These people transformed my life. They told me that my dream could become a reality with some dedication and hard work, and to hang on to all my dreams. I never dreamt that one day I'd be writing a march for King Charles. Now, that was beyond. I'm from a family of 15. I have 12 brothers and sisters. You can't believe it. The house was mayhem. And right in the middle of it was this piano, people climbing over it, spilling their breakfast on it, coffee all over it. Well, it wasn't as bad as that. But it was a three-bedroom house with these millions of people. But it was full of music. And I recognised that if I worked hard, with all the help that my teachers and my father gave me, then I could go far. I never dreamt how far I could go. And here I am in my studio in Shepperton, in London, sending you a message. And I'm talking too long, but believe you me, if you stick in, it's amazing what rewards you'll find on this planet. Thanks to Mr. Craig and great teachers and supporters like him. All the very best to you all. Stick in. Come back when I'm 105 and tell me how well you've done. All the best. Good luck. Enjoy the coronation and listen for my march. Bye.